GQ, Those People Entertainment. I know it's been a minute. I've been super busy with stuff, but I'm back with another episode of Vloggin' for No Apparent Reason. Day, and I've been invited by a friend that I've made on, well, as of lately, before I get into all that, as of lately, a lot of you guys know that I've been on this app called Rumble, which is now called Rizzle for some strange reason. A lot of indecisiveness going on. But yeah, definitely download Rizzle the app. Really dope app. And you get to see some exclusive things that I don't see anywhere else but on Rizzle. Anyway, so I've been invited by a gentleman named DeFrisdo Canton, otherwise known as DC, the real Canton. He is a DJ here in Fort Lauderdale. And I'm headed over to an event that he's doing where everybody has headphones and everybody's listening to their own thing. It sounds real dope. So follow me on this journey while we meet up with a couple of other Rizzlers. Rizzle. Just follow me. GQ those people here. So it's really dark. Just got here. Let's see if it's still on, because I know the rain was presenting a little bit of a problem. So we'll see what happens. GQ, Those People Entertainment, Vlogging for No Apparent Reason. I'm here with my boy, Gary.
Hey, how's it going?
Fellow Rizzler.
That's right.
Used to be Rumble, now it's Rizzle. So, it's going to take some getting used to. We're about to go inside. We're going to say what's up to our boy, DC, DJing his butt off. Let's go see what's happening. See, it's completely silent in here. Everybody has headphones on. These are my headphones here. Crazy. DC back there doing his thing. Ken over here, fellow Rizzler, say what's happening.
What's happening, peeps?
Yes.
An event like this that I've done.
Okay.
Like, so I'm used to how it works, you know what I mean?
So now it's like growing popularity, basically.
Yeah, it's cool. I mean,
how long has it been, like, you know?
It had to be going on for at least, I think, 6-7 years at least.
Okay.
The first time I saw him, man, this shit weird. Because, you know, I'm used to playing music a lot. Right?
Yeah.
I mean, this is like, let's say I'm at the house just jamming on my headphones, so it's a similar situation, but everybody's listening.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah, that's sick, though.
It's crazy. Crazy. But I was just talking to Gary outside. I was like, this is really cool, because it's like when you're in a club, you don't have to yell at each other to hear each other's voices.
Exactly.
It's like you just take off the headphones and talk.
Yeah. Exactly, bro.
Yeah, this is
yeah.
Can't wait for the next one already. You don't want to miss one.
If I keep pressing, it might be the next one.
I think sweet.
It might be the next one, because, I mean, the other one's 2 weeks ago. That should have been that one. That one was lit.
Really?
Yeah. It was Super Bowl weekend.
Okay.
Remember, that's one.
Killing it.
bitches, I just wanna take some shots. So come on, let's go. Let's lose control. Let's do all night, so we can't do no more. Keep on.
I'm guessing a lot of you guys are a little confused as to why there was music playing out loud at a headphones party. At one point, they were having some technical difficulties, so they turned on the sound system and they got everything working again. But I guess they decided to leave DC's music out in the loudspeaker. He was killing it. I'm very glad that I came. I met up with World Scope Ken Sills. I met up with Dankdaze Gary. DC, of course, doing his thing as always. This is not the last time we are going to link up. Awesome time, man. Linking up with some Rizzlers and just having a genuine time vibing out to some good music. Until next time, this has been another episode of Vloggin' for No Apparent Reason. Let's go.